leak in there. Shite. That's an EC10. Oh, wow, that seal's coming with it. Okay. Release the shmoo. What a fucking mess. Come on, play the game. I'm not going to be able to get all the shmoo out of it, but it would be nice if I could get some of it out. The other side was nowhere near this bad. Doesn't make me worry. You know, if there's anything wrong with these swivels and axle joints, what am I to do? Where am I to get parts? You know, when a set of wheel bearings is likely to cost £250, where do you get axle tube ends? Or a tractor joint. Feels a little bit gritty. Oh wow, that is filthy, much deeper in there. somewhere on that swivel end. I see a chunk of something horrible up in there. Let's try and get all the schmeg and schmoo out of it. Just normal type of roller bearings, so I could probably have I can probably get new bearings for that if need be. And the housings do look like they come off. It looks like the end of the axle tube on bolts. So that's one of those worst case, I could take that off. Okay, so I think we have... Right. That's our old seal. It's very worn. Right, let's take the old seal off. Come on, quit leaking for fuck's sake. Gloopy, horrible mess. Right. And now, I'm sure those of you who just watched me cut that seal off, and who haven't done this before, are probably going, all right, clever clogs. You got the old one off. Now what? Never ending, I swear. Right. How are you going to get the new one on without taking the end of the axle off? The answer is much the same way that the old one came off, but different. Come on. The ends in together. Like so. And if you're thinking, that's bullshit, I would like to let you know that is how the manual that I have from the army says to do those. Peg at the bottom. So... Come on. You are kidding me. Is that hole not big enough to fit that? This is the problem I had last time. And I thought I was prepared this time around. But apparently not. Right then. You're all take this rack around to the one place it fits. That's right, it only fits in one direction. Right then, find a peg there. Peg into the rubber seal somewhere. Yeah, there. Rotate the whole mess until the bolt holes line up.